And with nursing, there's so many different opportunities. So right now I work in the emergency room. And maybe in a few years I want to work in a nursing home. And then after that, maybe I want to work in peds. You just have all of these different opportunities and it's never the same.
I administer meds. I start G-tubes. I'm interacting with patient therapy.
Currently, I'm a clinical manager at a local hospice company. It's a fairly new position for me.
Most of my patients are veterans. The veterans really need a lot of help out there.
Now, as a nurse working on a telemetry unit, I find it so fascinating and I love the fast pace.